Taking this printer downtown is a smooth trip, but before we start our day discovering, I need to nip in here for an urgent job.
I have a challenge for you.
Okay.
I have a monkey that needs to be cleaned. See, he's got ketchup or something spilled on him by the kids this weekend.
Okay. Yeah, we need that up.
I had to ask about Dorothy.
History of the building was, I can't remember the exact year, but the Warwick Buick dealership used to be in here. And then for most of my youth, Greyhound Bus Station was next door. The restaurant for the Greyhound Bus Station was here. And then Dorothy's had the building next door and the two next to that. And then Greyhound moved down to the transit center and we expanded this way so we could have the parking lot. Laundry, dry cleaning, a lot of alterations. We offer Marine Corps metal mounting, ribbon mounting. Military is 90% of my business, and that's actually come down a little bit. It used to be 98% of my business. So the area is growing somewhat and out, and we're getting more families in the area, so I'm getting a little bit more civilian trade coming in. Ball gowns we do, we offer tailoring and cleaning. All the time, I've got a tailor here from 9 o'clock in the morning till 9 o'clock at night, 5 days a week, and then Saturday and Sunday, we're open till 8 o'clock at night, and I have somebody here then too. Turnaround, well, that's what we pride ourselves on, is we can get it done in a hurry. And if you get it in here early enough, I can get it back for you the same day. Shop next door sells a lot of gear and t-shirts and what have you. That belongs to my brother. And if these guys run out of something or what have you, or their, you know, family comes in and they sell a few t-shirts and what have you for them.
They have this crazy old machine that still makes dog tags on the spot.